those around you, please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened, all of your carry-on items safely stowed and out of the aisle way until the aircraft does come to a complete and final stop. Once the captain turns off the fastened seatbelt sign, it'll be safe to get up and gather your personal belongings. Please use caution when opening the overhead bins, as items do tend to shift during flight. Please refrain from smoking till safe outside the terminal, then only in designated smoking areas. You may now use your mobile phones and other handheld electronics while we taxi to the gate. If you haven't already done so, go ahead and download the free Allegiant app, which you can use to check in for your next flight, get your boarding pass, and skip those lines at the airport. The Allegiant app is available for both iPhone and Android devices. If you're claiming luggage here, follow the signs to baggage claim. Our uniformed representatives meeting the aircraft will be more than happy to assist you regarding any ground transportation or baggage claim. And on behalf of your entire Orlando Sanford Florida base crew, we'd like to thank you for flying with us today. It's been a pleasure, and we hope to see you on another Allegiant flight real soon. Visit our website at Allegiant.com to book your future flight, to hotels, car rentals, purchase tickets for local attractions, shows, and more. Folks, it's rather warm on the ground here in the aircraft once we get to the parking spot. So if you can reach up and make sure that air vent over your head is open all the way, because that's where the nice cool air will come from to keep you nice and comfortable for the deplaning process. And once you've taken a good look outside, take a look to the right, take a look to the left, yep, just a bunch of concrete. If you can just slide those window blinds closed to keep the sun out, once again, that'll help keep you nice and comfortable for your deplaning process. Once again, thanks for flying with us, and welcome to Key West.